I mean in the game.
You're mean?
By the way, our this little kid is playing.
Okay, what the heck?
This little kid is playing.
Ajax in like 5 minutes, but there you go.
That's good.
5 minutes, we need to go.
5 minutes,
we need to go, yep.
And we can play some VR.
You jump out.
You press X when you want to. You can't
now.
Do it yet, they will say,
oh, now you can do it.
Now you can move around.
By the way, it's basically GTA.
But you find the weapons instead of only in the...
If you want to move your screen, it's how you move in GTA.
I found a chest.
If you want to move your screen,
I know, GTA. I know.
And how you shoot is in Call of Duty, the exact same way in Call of Duty.
I'd say in GTA.
Search. Hold square.
What did I get?
Oh,
what?
Oh, my God.
And press X to pick them up. Press square to pick them up, I mean.
Ah! Oh, that felt nice! Thanks! How do I get up there?
After this, it's, look, Kobe's turn. Yes.
Ah. After this, it's VR.
VR is so boring, though.
What?
I don't understand.
How? I want to try it out. I've never tried it, that's why.
You've never tried VR?
But I'm going first.
I mean, you tried it at Comic-Con before.
Yeah, like...
I don't remember. No, I wasn't there last time you guys went to Comic-Con.
No, in 2016.
How do you...
Oh, yeah.
How do you build it? How do you build it?
Press X.
The bird simulator.
Yeah, press X, and then it'll build.
No, RT. Press RT.
R2.
Remember when we first found out about Rocket League at Comic-Con?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
And we sucked at it. Yeah, we all... Alex... And there's actually, like, exactly enough for the four of us.
Press R2 on those. On that.
Yeah, and just keep breaking it. Okay. Just keep doing it, don't worry. All right.
Yeah. Hey. What kind of VR games do you have?
Me?
Skyrim.
It's kind of boring, his games. He doesn't really have any good games.
Cool, yeah, I'm getting a new one.
Yeah. There's VRs on this. Like on this. It'll say you will need this. These.
I'm just gonna go somewhere.
So we can play like Battlefront. Caleb, you can play Battlefront Ultimate Edition.
Dad, I wanna take the Nintendo home. No people. What the heck? I just heard something.
I love when I'm here all by myself.
Do you like Zelda?
No.
Jude's playing it, I think.
Have you ever saw? Have you ever played Zelda even?
Me?
No, Caleb.
Okay.
I played it before. I played the old game.
Want to play Farpoint?
What's that?
I was thinking of playing the YouTube VR.
What's that?
Like where you go on YouTube and see VR.
Oh, nice.
Oh, yeah. I want to do that.
360 VR.
Hey, Pony, you ready to go?
After this round, you can.
Okay. Hey, just let me know when this round is done, okay, Jax?
Yes.
All right.
I don't have any guns yet. Gonna die here.
Other place I should for it.
I love 50-50. It's really fun. Nobody's here. Fight. I haven't got any. Oh shh.
Have you ever had 50-50? What?
Oh god, there's a guy here. There's a guy here.
Wait, dude, let me help you.
Come on. I'm gonna help you. No, don't help him. You can figure it out.
There's a scar. There's literally a person here.
Well, take that AR. Take that AR.
They're gone.
Go kill them.
They're literally
go kill them.
They're in here. Okay, give it back.
Oh, yeah, give it back to him. Give it back to him.
Oh my god.
There you go.
I thought you saw him. And
press R2. And don't move. Press triangle and press. Go to the circle. Do you see that thing in the top corner? Do you see that map?
Yeah.
Yeah. Go where that. Oh yeah, it's gonna close on him. Ready? You're in the storm.
No.
Dies as soon as he gets out.
He's actually fighting pretty long.
He just sniped you.
What?
How did they snipe
you? He was right there, right, like you died right there in front of me.